come right up here. And you actually lived in this house, right?
We did, yeah.
Pretty cool.
It's
a great space.
It's great to have you here.
This is an old tune I wrote
and
in 19...
And I never heard her play a note until tonight.
Yeah. She's very good.
I kept hinting.
I wrote this tune in 1977 up in Orono, Maine at the college I went to. And they were having contra dances. There was a big era for contra dances. And I was outside of a dance one night and I wrote the song. It's become sort of a standard among fiddle bands. And everybody seems to know this. And I've got several versions out. And in Ireland, they think it's a traditional song. So they think, but they think everything is. People were stranded in a tiny town on the bare prints of the dial, waiting for a ship to come and find it. Horse place, friendly face, and coffee in the tiny trace, a villain in the distance, far behind him. A dime across the counter, then shot hello, friend, the mortal on the street, the window back there. The yellow blood, open the door, and welcome, friend, you soon come home. Then they're standing there beside him. He said, I heard that tune going somewhere, but I can't. Was it on some other friendly shore? Or did I hear you on the wind? Was it written on the sky above? I didn't hear it from somewhere else. But I never heard a sound so sweet as this. And I